A lot of my work's to do with like fantasy. Yeah. So I've got like fairy tale pieces in there, but I've like tried to portray it in a way that's not like obvious.
Yeah.
And like showing like stories and like myths, so I've got a piece that's about Pandora's box.
Fantastic. And tell me about some of your exhibits.
I'm doing movement at the moment for Unit 3, so a lot of my work is about capturing movement within a photograph.
At the minute I'm working on portraiture, and it's all about like eye contact with a photo. Like they're quite simple, my shoots, compared to some of the ones I've done before. I've done like a project on like paint and everything, so I wanted to do something a little bit more simple. It's just nice taking pictures and doing something that you don't usually do day to day, and it's a break from other subjects, I guess.
I'm excited to being exhibited. I wanted to show the relationship between colour and feelings. For example, my blue one. Blue can mean anything, like sadness, cold, but I've expressed it through being chucked onto a person, so I'm showing how I'm trying to show the coldness of the colour blue.